ये वाले ब्रिज पे चल के देखें।
Brian Litzo
Hello guys, good morning, welcome to day 7. So today we are at Leh, we stayed here overnight at the Rahi Hotel and we are leaving in the next 45 minutes. As you can see, the weather right now is totally cloudy. We were expecting to get some sunshine but didn't happen. So we'll need to start as soon as possible. Right now it's about 8:30 a.m. So we'll have a quick breakfast, leave by around 9 and target to reach Kargil. Within 5 hours. That's a reasonable expectation considering the roads till Kargil are pretty good. Good stretches of tarmac where you can easily clock about 70 to 80 kmph without any issues. Today is Friday, so we are targeting to reach Delhi by Sunday night and hope things pan out in the right way.
उतना तो कभी लेके नहीं गए। मैं 170 से ज़्यादा नहीं चलाई आज तक।
उतना तो KTM भगा लेता मैं।
भाई KTM है बेस्ट बाइक है वर्ल्ड की।
नहीं।
ये तो भाई याद बाइक से क्या करेगा इनका तो। भाई खुश होन दो भाई को खुश है तो।
भाई साहब।
सबको खुश खुश रहने का।
ये भी और टाइगर भी। और टूरिंग बाइक में ये बाइक है सबसे ऊपर।
हाँ चलो जी ओके बाय बाय।
बाय
बाय।
हाँ जी सर धीरे धीरे पहले यहाँ से निकल जाए। चलो जी निकल गए हैं डे 7 and we have started from this place called the Rahi Hotel. Hotel तो सही है but जो इसकी entrance है ना वो इतनी छोटी सी गली में से देख रहे हो कैसे जाना है ऊपर से वर्सेस को चलाना ऐसी जगह पे हाइट का इशू धीरे धीरे निकाल के ऐसा लग रहा है यहीं ना गिर जाऊँ कहीं। A 250 kilometer ride from Leh to Kargil. I think that's the approximate kilometers that we need to clock today. It started to rain, so we need to factor all the delays that will come along with the weather. Barish ho gayi hai bhai, tagdi chalu.
Brian Litzo.
The first location today where we'll be stopping to take some drone shots hopefully if the weather stays dry would be the confluence of Zanskar and Indus. The area is called as Nemmu which is about 24 kilometers from here. On the way to Nemmu you get these flat stretches of road where you can easily clock triple digit speeds. That's what I am doing right now, clocking 105-107 kmph. And mind you, this is an incline. So I remember doing this stretch on a rented Bullet 2 years back and I was struggling to gather any sort of speed on this incline. Although it is a straight road, but it has this constant incline which is taking you up the hill. So with a Bullet, it was struggling to go beyond 70 and I was riding with a pillion then. So the Versys is really good at doing such sections, the punchiness of the motor really comes to the fore. So here comes the Pathar Sahib Gurdwara. I will not be able to pay visit this time because we are getting very late. Already started later than expected. So we'll just say my prayers from the outside. Satnam Shri Vaheguru. अब हम आ गए हैं नियर द कॉन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ टू रिवर्स द जंस्कार एंड द इंदस रिवर एंड सडनली द ड्रॉप ऑन माय लेफ्ट साइड इज ह्यूज. कैन यू सी द ग्रीन वाटर्स ऑफ द इंदस डाउन देयर? इट हैज वी हैव बीन फॉलोइंग द रिवर सिंस यस्टरडे. लेट्स स्टॉप एट द कॉन्फ्लुएंस व्हिच इज अबाउट आई थिंक अ फ्यू हंड्रेड मीटर्स फ्रॉम हेयर एंड सी इफ वी कैन टेक सम ड्रोन शॉट्स. इट्स वेरी विंडी आउट हेयर सो क्वाइट ट्रिकी टू मैनेज द ड्रोन. This being a valley area, there is a lot of wind that you can hear, I think right now also. when I'm speaking, the microphone is also catching a lot of wind, I believe. And I am feeling awesome. I'm just saddling along this road and giving you guys this view. See how the colors are merging together of both these rivers there. So that was the confluence for you guys. We took a big risk by flying the drone here because it is very windy and the drone was struggling big time as expected. I don't know how stable the footage came out to be. You see those dark clouds setting in on the peaks of the dark brown layer of mountains just in front of you. Those are the ones that can create a lot of problems for us during the day. Right now in this part, the sun is out, so that is good news for us. Oh, bahut zyada hawa chal rahi hai yaar. There is a very strong crosswind that is going through my helmet and is almost disbalancing the motorcycle as well. Thank God for its huge weight. It's not a big issue. Sometimes the extra weight comes to your advantage, right? And these are those scenarios. On highways with crosswinds, the motorcycle feels a lot planted. I have just stopped over alongside the Leh-Srinagar highway and I am thinking of taking this route down there to that restaurant there and also walking on that bridge as well. That seems pretty interesting. ये वाले ब्रिज पे चल के देखें।
Brian Litso.
After a lot of fun at this roadside cafe in a place called Nurla, which you will find on the Leh-Srinagar highway, it's time to start back for your resort at Nurla. Bye bye bye. ले पड़ रहे हैं छुपो
हम ठीक आपकी
चाय बना दीजिए जरा दो बढ़िया से कैसी चाय होती है कैसी कैसी होती है
नमकीन चाय होती है मीठा चाय होती
है एक दो मीठी नॉर्मल चाय मीठी चाय ओए कैसा है तू कैसा है कैसा है क्या खाता है है। चाय पी लो अभी यहाँ से कारगिल इस कितना 67 दिखा रहा था ना शायद 65 वो देखो ऊपर वाले पहाड़ों पे उधर तो अभी भी धूप पड़ रही है देखो जरा सो बारिश अभी प्रॉपरली रुकी नहीं है अभी भी ड्रिजल हो रही है बट स्टिल वील हैव टू लीव क्योंकि अभी बहुत सारा रास्ता बाकी है आज के लिए मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि बैड वेदर इज कमिंग फ्रॉम ले साइड सो The faster we move forward, the better it will be. आ गए हम नामिकला पे. This is the second highest point on the Leh-Srinagar highway. This is नामिकला, 12,198 feet. सामने का व्यू देखो. सोमरेरी रेस्टोरेंट, वाह, सबने सोमरेरी के नाम पे रेस्टोरेंट खोला हुआ है। राइट पे देखो किसने भी खोला हुआ है कहाँ पे, कारगिल से अबाउट 30 किलोमीटर्स पहले। ऑन द लेफ्ट देर इज दिस टेम्पल विच हैज दिस ब्यूटिफुल बिग रॉक विद द बुद्धा इनग्रेव्ड इन इट वेरी ब्यूटिफुली।
Ryan Litso.
ये देख लो जी कितना बड़ा है कारगिल, काफी सारे घर हैं यार, इट्स अ प्रॉपर टाउन। ये हम आ गए कारगिल की गलियों में, पिछली बार मैं यहीं रुका था लास्ट ईयर, सो इस बार आई थिंक हमें थोड़ा आगे जाना चाहिए आज, क्योंकि अभी 5 भी नहीं बजे हैं।
Doing some shotput practice. I hope you can also hear the sound of the river gushing along, the Indus River. This is one of the most soothing sounds that one can hear. I just want to spend some time here and fill my ear with this sound, because I'm not going to hear this sound very often. By the way, we are just 30 kilometers away from Dras, where we will spend the night, and tomorrow we will proceed towards the Zosila Pass and try to reach Patni Top.
See the colors of the mountain in front of you. It's basking in the evening sunlight. It's looking so beautiful. Everything is looking so saturated. Not oversaturated, but just the right color that they ought to be. See this transition. 3, 2, 1. Wow. A strong evening sun directly hitting, with the sun rays hitting my forehead, which is already marred by the pure sunlight of this region. Right now what I'm seeing is the perfect definition of what we call in Hindi as the sunehri dhoop, the golden sunlight, and the complete scenery is basking in that. Now we'll just find a hotel to spend the night and try to leave early tomorrow.